All right, so we have some really exciting news. As you saw, we have track sightings at the Clearmount Steel Factory. These photos were not obtained by me. They were sent in by someone. I'll link that just down below. So this all started back like way in winter when the drone picked up footage of this coaster track, and a lot of people jumped to the conclusion it was Dive Coaster Track. Well, jumping to that conclusion seems like it paid off. It is correct. This is definitely Dive Coaster Track, as you can see, and the color is gorgeous. It is not Valraven Brown. Now that you've gotten a closer look, you can see what we've known for quite some time. It is auburn reddish brown. The supports also in the background, if you look, and I'm gonna assume those are supports, and I could be wrong, I just don't see gray going with yellow, so I'm assuming the gray is going with our coaster, which would look really cool, because if you put it all together, if it's going for a mine type theme, auburn brown and gray supports would look very like mechanical, and blend in super well with this theme that they are going for the Yukon Klondike Gold Rush. Absolutely loving it. So if we look at a few things, the track pieces you're looking at here are definitely the brake run and station track pieces. So as seen here, you have your kind of brake run pieces, then you have your drive tires, and then the station piece at the end. So with those done being painted, sitting out, we can assume that they are going to be on their way to Canada's Wonderland shortly. So as predicted, within 30 days, we were expecting to see brake run station pieces and transfer track, and it looks like that could be correct. We may even see them sooner, which is a surprise to me. I was expecting them 30 to 40 days from now, just based off of the footings and it being 28 days after the footings being poured that they would start vertical construction. So yeah, really cool, great shots of this. Thank you to whoever got them. But the big question is, what are all these other track pieces here for? What is the yellow? What is the gray? The gray may be not finished painted. That may not be its final color. It may just be primer, but super exciting. So a couple things, it's definitely Dive Coaster Track. If the station bolts are 8x8, it is one of the few coasters that uses that many bolts in a station piece. The brake run is extremely similar, like to a T, to that of Valraven. So this is definitely a dive coaster in my opinion. As many of you know, we've been saying dive coaster for quite some time. The community has been saying dive coaster for quite some time, and it is about time to declare this coaster as a dive coaster. Now the question with all the evidence coming forward is this dive coaster going to be a Giga? As you know, in my videos, I do strongly think that there is a chance it could be a Giga. So we're definitely gonna stay tuned for more evidence to come forward on that. And here's some other shots of the dive coaster track. It isn't all dive coaster track. There's some smaller track in there, but you can tell which is ours and which isn't. So as you see, one of the closest pieces there is definitely ours. It's a thicker spine and shorter spine. This isn't ours. This is for something else. It looks like, if I had to take a guess, a hyper coaster. Correct me down below if I'm wrong. But yeah, any of you down below, where do you think these other track pieces are going? What other parks are possibly getting B&Ms in North America? Or, as we know, China is quite the purchaser of B&M coasters. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. There's definitely going to be more. This isn't the end of the speculation. Just because we know it's a dive coaster doesn't mean there's more not to know. Wink. So is this dive coaster a Giga? Do you think it's going to beat Valraven's records? I definitely want to hear from you down below. Do you think Canada's Wonderland is going to be the next holder of the records of the dive coaster? Again, comment down below your thoughts and opinions. Like this video, subscribe if you haven't, and yeah, see you later, guys. Thanks so much.